HP possible because I want him to be in critical as quick as possible. So I can get some limit breaks off. Try this again. I'm only like level 20 right now. That's why this is kind of tough. I went through the game the no encounter route. We should be doing better now. Oh, that's gonna hit Renoa. Two Renzo Kukens and it's dead. Things at this level don't have enough health points to really give me competition if I get the setup right. But like I say, I just have to get the setup right. Time compression is about to begin. Hold on to your butts. Why must Final Fantasy games always go through some acid trip like time warp flashback sequence? So they just fell up out of the ocean? What's going on? Fucking seagulls! I don't know what the dope man sold me. Hey. One's real. Okay. I'm gonna make a new save for this one. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. I don't like the looks of this. Really? Thank you. making a fake one. Shit. What the fuck? How many of these things do I have to fight? Each time we warp to a new place. Yay. And she still goes to sleep. God damn it. These things just keep coming.